Alright. Let us go. And fight the Black Knight of this area and see what kind of a... Oh. Well, first... Fuck off. Seriously. Go away. Okay. Ouch. Ow, fuck. Man, he's a freaking, he was easy as hell to kill. Black Knight Great Axe and a White Tight Knight Chunk. Well, I'm gonna go down here and get effed up because, I don't have any Estus, but there's no way out now. So I'm just gonna have to go down there and eat it. But anyway, oh my god, look at this freaking great axe, dude. 229 damage. You need 36 strength to wield the damn thing, but it really increases your levels up well with your strength. It really scales well to strength, so I don't know, that might be worth investing in too, but it weighs a fuck ton. It weighs how much? 16. Where am I right now? Oh, I'm fine, I can wield that easily. I have a 93 equip low, and right now I'm only taking up 37.3 of it, so I don't know, man. That might be my new goal. I might try to wield that thing. I might try to wield the Great Axe. I'm going to have to level up my strength a little bit more. Alright, let's just go down here. And die. There we go. That's fine. Because now I can get all my Estus back, and we've knocked out the Black Knight and the Tight Knight Demon. So the only thing to do now is to go down to where the Fog Gate is, which I am assuming is a boss. And, fight whatever that is. I'll mark another death. Alright. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm glad I have this knight armor, because I couldn't imagine doing this. Without it. Well, better than what I thought was going to happen, which was instant death. I guess that wasn't the worst thing that could have happened. I killed all the skeletons. It hurt, but, you know, I didn't die, so. Alright, Titanite Demon is dead. It's a good thing I found that bonfire. Wait for these guys to come up the stairs and kill them. Come on. You guys aren't the smartest skeletons, but then again, I guess you don't have a brain, because you are a skeleton, so... Well... I was completely stuck in place there. Alright, screw it. I'm not even gonna fight those things. I'm just gonna run through them. I am just gonna run. Okay. Get it. Those things are too much. I'm just gonna fucking run right through them. Skeletons just keep jumping off and killing themselves. Lock-on can really screw you sometimes. Okay. Go back down there. Don't fight those freaking pinwheel things, just run by them. Alright, wait for the skeletons. Other one's on his way. Oh, there's no boss, but guess what? Those things can still run up here and hit me. No, no, they can't. Blocks them off. What the hell? What do you do here? Wow, I guess you fall. Oh no. What the fuck? Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to fight this thing with all these skeletons alive. What the fuck is this? Ugh. Oh god. What are you? pinwheel. Oh god, he can split. What is this shit? How do you know who's who? You don't know who the real one is. Great. It's this one. So he doesn't even have a lot of health, you just don't know who's, you just don't know which one is which. Huh. That's interesting, man. That's an interesting boss fight. I like that. It's different. It's challenging, but, you know. Alright. Which shield is more magic resistant again? One I have, actually. Yep, the Eagle Shield is the most magic resistant. Alright, I got the right one equipped then. Oh my god, stop. So aggravating that they would just put that there. Okay, let's go get down there and try to fight fucking Pinwheel. That area is just a sucky area. No two ways about it. It's close. Alright, come on up. Kill you. Come on. Come on. All this. Come on, man. Fucking bullshit. They freaking would put an area like that right before the boss just to piss you off. Yeah, whatever. I don't care anymore. Always forget it's there and always don't care. I also enjoy that, you know, sometimes this guy falls off the ledge and kills himself, but sometimes he lands and kills me. Oh my god, I keep forgetting about this shit. And I fell. Care about the souls. You can't get out of the way. This is stupid as hell. These are the kind of things I don't like about the game. I like the fact that the game's hard. I like the fact that the game, you have to do trial and error, you know, certain times to learn and get better. But this kind of stuff is just stupid. There's no need to make it that just, like, annoying and... Like, there isn't any need for it. It's stupid. And that, like, why would you put that? Like, there's no purpose. It serves no purpose than to just aggravate you. And I don't like to be aggravated. I like to be challenged, but not aggravated. That's just aggravating stuff that doesn't need to be in the game. I'm sorry. I don't mind that the game's hard. I like the fact that the game's hard. But, you know. Stupid. Come on, stupid. Climb up here. Here we go again with this. It's just stupid. It's so stupid. Why is this part of the game? I don't understand. I'm gonna have to try to kill them. I cannot consistently run by them, so what I'm gonna have to do is switch over to my Black Knight shield that blocks 100% of the damage, because this thing only blocks 95, so they just keep doing chip, 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 chip. I'm gonna have to switch to this shield, and I'm just gonna have to straight up try to kill them, because I can't, or at least kill a few of them. I can't run past all of them, I just can't do it. I don't want to fight those things. I want to fight the boss. I don't care about those stupid boss foreshadowing enemies. Look at this. I'm getting fucked up at this part. Wouldn't mind any of it if I didn't have those stupid pinwheel enemies. Just want to get away from these suicide things. Gee, thanks. Like, that part, you're just gonna get effed up. Like, you can't. You can't get by there without taking damage. Come up here. Stop pissing me off. Why is he not climbing up here? Ugh. Fall. He wouldn't fall in the hole. Oh. I'm dead again. Fuck this.